morning, good morning, good morning. Okay, let's get to this workout. So, it's a whole mixed bag of stuff today. So, it's pretty much 7-minute AMRAPs and 4-round moves. So, we're going to start with 3 moves. We're going to do 4 rounds, and it's however long it takes you to get through it. So, I'm going to throw that off to the side. That's for our AMRAP. I'm going to use my sandbag today. So move number 1 is a push-up. Okay, you're gonna drop down, push up, hold at the bottom for a second, and then back up. And we're gonna do 10, down, hold for a second, and then back up. Move number 2, if you have weights, you can either hold it goblet style or hold it rack style. I'm gonna take my sandbag, put it up on my back, and I'm gonna drop down, hold for a beat, and then back up. We're gonna do 10 squats with a pause at the bottom. And then I'm gonna take my same sandbag and I'm gonna row. Sorry, I don't like those handles. I'm gonna row up, hold for a beat, and back down. Row up, hold for a beat, and back down. So everything has a pause, either at the bottom or the top. So we're gonna do 10 reps, push up, hold, squat, pause, row, hold. Okay, everything's just for like 1 Mississippi count. Then you release. We do 10 reps each. We do them 4 times through. Okay, so I'm going to use my bag. You can use dumbbells. For the row, you have your dumbbells. For the squats, you can have your dumbbells at your shoulders or resting on your shoulders, whatever works for you. And then your push-ups on the floor, I'm going to do them on my bag. Okay, 4 rounds. Let's go. 10 push-ups, 10 squats, 10 rows. Let's go. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and starting to get harder on that 10th one to get out of it. So this is only round 1. I know it'll get harder. Round 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so drop down, squat, hold for a beat, and back up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, so now we row. Bent over row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. My chest all the way down, and then I couldn't get back up. Okay, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Two. down, two to go. It's taking some time to get through, because it's slow. You got those pauses. So, you get ahead, no problem. Get ahead, you have a longer break at the end. If you're behind, just keep going, get through it, and then join in whenever you're done. Okay, here we go, 10. One, two, three, four. We got a 7 minute AMRAP coming up. 5. It's gonna be tough. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, and then that row. Take breaks too. 7 minutes is a long time. So what we do for 7 minutes is jumping jacks with a touch out and reach down for 15 reps. Then you can either press weights for 15 or toss a ball for 15. Okay, so if you're tossing, core is strong, toss it up. Remember, it's coming back down, so eyes on the ball the whole time. And that's what we do for 7 minutes. Jumping back touches, and then ball tosses. Or presses, if you don't have a ball. If you find you just have like a basketball or a soccer ball, which you can use, and you just find it's not enough for you, go to the weights, press. Okay, 7 minutes. 15 reps of both moves. And you just keep going. Keep going through them, take breaks when needed. Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. So I'm gonna put that down first, and then I'm gonna start. Jumpy jack touch, 15. Touches, 5 minutes on the clock. 2 minutes down. Okay. full five on the clock. Seconds to go. Our 7-minute AMRAP. So we have four rounds coming up. We've got a deadlift, slow lower, up fast. Then we've got a curl, squeeze at the top. And then we've got lunge pulses on each leg. So those are quick. So I'm gonna go with my heavy kettlebell. Ball's been used. The sandbag's been used. So I'm going heavy kettlebells for my deadlifts, and I've got weights for my curls and my lunges. So deadlifts, I'm gonna go down slow, up fast, down slow, up fast, okay, 10 times. So we're gonna do curls. So you're gonna curl the weight, squeeze at the top, uncurl. Squeeze at the top, uncurl. Okay, and then lunge, pulse. So right leg forward, left leg back, drop down, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then switch. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so we go through those three moves. 10 reps each, four rounds. Then we have another 7-minute AMRAP. And then I hope we have time to finish with some core. Okay, I think we will, based on the time, but we'll see how long it takes us to get through this. So. Not fast, it's slow. You gotta make sure you squeeze, focus on the pulses, focus on the slow lower on the deadlift. Okay, here we go. too heavy for that. Okay, if you see me switching weights, it might happen. Okay, pulses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, one set down. Three to go. Sweat buckets. It must still be humid again. I see the weather looks cooler than it has been, but still feels hot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Curls. Squeeze at the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, lunges with that pulse. 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch other leg. 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Two down, two to go. Deadlifts. Okay, sweet. So we're gonna need the second. The next 7 minute AMRAP is gonna be a tough one. So I'll probably be taking breaks. We're allowed to take breaks. Just keep pushing yourself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, and then those lunge pulses. Those push-ups, they're fried. Legs are doing better. Okay, even though after my class yesterday, my legs should be fried. Deadlifts, last set. Readjust myself. pulses. Ten. Six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay. So our 7-minute AMRAP's coming up. And then whatever we have time for after, hopefully four rounds. If not, it is what it is. So we're gonna do competition burpee. Okay, so 7 minutes long. As many rounds as possible. You start at one rep of each move and you move your way up the ladder. So you end where you end. You've got a competition burpee and then a goblet squat. So your competition burpee, down at the chest, up, jump, or stand with a hop overhead. So you start with one of those and then grab your weight. Goblet squat for one. And then we do two and two and then three and three. We see how far we get. It's 7 minutes. It's gonna be tough. And then after that, we drop to the floor. Okay. Everyone ready? 7 minutes. So I'm gonna start my timer and then I'm gonna put it down and then I'm gonna go. So I start a few seconds after. Competition burpees, start at one and then goblet squats and then move your way up the ladder. Four, three, two, one. Let's go. 7 minutes. One. Okay, I'm gonna put this somewhere and that's where I'm gonna do my one. Two. One. Two. Minutes, 40 seconds on the clock. One, two, three, four, okay. Five. Four, five, short breathers in between as the reps get higher and higher. Let's go. Miscounted, but whatever. It happens when I start talking. Okay. So we're on the floor. We'll see how many we can do. So it's gonna be 3 moves, 10 reps each. We're gonna end in 5 minutes. So if it takes us 5 minutes to get through it, that's what it takes. If we get through 2 rounds in 5 minutes, that's what we do. So I'm just gonna use one weight. I move my ball, I move my kettlebell. We've got plank jacks for 10. Then we roll over for sit-ups for 10, weighted. And then at the top of our 10th sit-up, we do 10 Russian twists on each side. So I'll quickly demo. So we're gonna do plank jacks for 10, okay? Come in, grab your weight. And we do sit-ups for 10. At the top of our 10th, 1, 2, 3 on each side. And we roll over and go plank jacks again. So we'll see how many rounds we can get through. It's no big deal if we only get through 2. we're just gonna push through these last few moves and do what we can. Okay, everyone ready? 10 plank decks, 10 weighted sit-ups, 10 Russian twists on each side. Let's go. I'll tell you when time is up. I'll tell you when there's like a minute left on my clock. Actually, I'm gonna set my timer. It won't work on this. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay. Everyone ready? We go in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Through this. 4 rounds. Could do it. We got a minute so we can finish. Time. We got through it. Okay. Well done.